It's Rebecca from Housekeeping on a Dime. I promised I would tell you what the consignment shop accepted. And so this is just a real quick video because they accepted like everything. I was so pleased. They didn't accept two things. And remember, I went to two different consignment shops. One that's more picky in what they accept, and they don't have as many household items. And then the second one, which typically is a free-for-all, and they accept, in my opinion, way too much stuff. But it's nice for those of us that have more yard sale-y type items, and they sell anyway. So, and it's a really fun place to shop because then you can get yard sale-y items at non-consignment shop prices. So there's a beauty into ones that will accept things from Walmart or not your high-end items. So they didn't accept my shower curtain. I have no idea why, because it doesn't have any stains. So all I can say is sometimes there's just no explanation for why they don't accept certain things. There was this coat that I have tried to sell for a long time. I love the coat. I just completely don't need it because I have enough coats, and it's a bright yellow. And so it's just, you know, one you would only wear certain places. And so I eventually just said, you know what, I've tried maybe four times consigning it, never took it. So I just went ahead and put it in a bag and put it in one of those recycling bins. So we're in my bedroom right now, so you can see a little bit more of my house. I'm going to try as much as I can to get things cleaned up in my videos. So right now you can see my bed is made, which is very unlikely and unusual, only when I have company. So that's a fun thing about videos. It gets my bed made. It's a little bit minimalistic because I don't have stuff all over my nightstand right now, which is very unusual. So anyway, I will see you again later, and happy consigning, and you can do it. Be brave. There's no stigma attached, right? Because if we need to sell, we need to make a living. We got stuff to sell, we do it. Don't think there's a stigma, and enjoy getting stuff out and bringing some cash in. Okay. All right. Bye-bye.